How's it going, y'all? BCJ Gaming here, back again with some more Parappa the Rapper. And last time, we played like three levels, and like the third one, I think. Wait. The fourth one was super fucking hard. It was the fucking chicken. That one right there. Well, I was not recording, but I was like trying to get through it so I can at least get the stages intact. And I managed to get through it as much as it was like fucking 500 tries. So let's go ahead and start off like if we did something. So let's go to stage 5 with the fucking toilet. Full tonk. So what I got from this was that Parappa ate. He ate too fucking much and now he's trying to shit. And the only toilet there that was available was one in a gas station. He's trying to rap battle for it. I don't fucking know. It's kind of funny. We're doing with the masters from previous raps. All right. Okay. Okay, that's not good. Okay. Alright, he's out. Master Onion. Now we got Mussolini. Did you check the toilet on the right? Did you check the toilet on the right? Oh, fuck. Did you check the toilets on the right? Did you check the toilets on the left? Okay. Alright, we're going good. Now we got Flea Swallow, the drunken, not drunk, he's a fucking hobo though. There we go. What's with the little things in the background? Hold on. There's like a fucking, what is it out there? Jet Baby Cycland? In the rain when it's snow, you got a funky flow, but now you really got it all. But the toilet over there. Yeah, it's a diaper. Yeah, it's like some kind of triangle headed thingy. The toilet over there will bring you luck, so give up. I got no time to spare. Alright, we're continuing. I'm out of here. Now we got the bitch. Well, that took us 5 years to finish. I got a call. I am a chicken from the kitchen, and I ain't kidding. Okay. You are a chicken from the kitchen, and you a kitten, although nothing is written. Okay. After the cheap one, after the fifth stage with the chicken, everything got a lot easier. I don't know why, just everything was way easier. The fucking chicken was the worst part, I don't know why. I guess she was the spawn of Satan or some shit. Come on, we're almost to the toilet. The door, you know, I gotta go, so yes, open up, you know. Ooh, it's all yours. I got it.
This is life.
Shooting in a toilet's life, bro. Okay, but since I've already done this, it won't continue the story, so I gotta press no real quick. And, okay, stage select. And there should be stage 6, which is the last stage. Only 6 goddamn stages. My god. Alright, hopefully this won't be too much of a trouble. Because I only beat it once. And I hope it's still the same the second time around. That is fucking dead. Ooh. I don't get why everything else is enhanced with the HD remaster, I guess. But the cutscenes still look like absolute shit. Okay. Oh god. Okay, never mind. Alright. Who's this dude? But yeah, our masters, they're the one that we fought to take a shit. Then we have this purple dude that we haven't seen yet. Okay. Ho, ho. Okay, come on. When am I gonna do something? Okay, are we starting? Okay. Lesson one. Okay. That's it. Two. Oh, never mind. Okay, now I got a lot more complicated. My raps are fucking fresh. Oh, okay. Really, my man. Gotta believe. My reps are fucking garbage. Square, square. Okay. Is this all? Come on, just two buttons? That's not fun. I gotta believe. Okay, finally. Okay. That wasn't as bad. Okay. You. And bring it down. I gotta believe. Oh shit. I gotta redeem. I gotta redeem. I gotta relieve. I gotta redeem. Okay. I gotta receive. Shit. I gotta receive. There we go. Finally. I gotta believe. Whoa. The beat's pretty catchy. I like this. Now scream! Oh shit. Son of a bitch!
Maybe next time.
Alright, let's try that one more time. I wanna go ahead and finish off this video series. It's only like two fucking videos. Now we're gonna stick here for another 20 seconds, minutes, whatever. Just waiting for him to finish. Alright, finally. I gotta relieve. I gotta believe, y'all. I lose everybody. Okay. Perfect timing. The man, come on. I gotta receive. I gotta receive. I gotta receive. I gotta believe. Ah, shit. Why is it bad? I gotta believe. This is not fun. The music's catchy, though. I gotta redeem. Okay, okay. Ooh, that was amazing. Oh, come on. Why is it bad? I gotta redeem. I gotta relieve. Gotta receive. I gotta believe. Come on. What if I just keep pressing? Oh, wow. I got the cool rat. I got the cool mode. Okay, let me see. See what I can do with this. Come on, please don't leave. Oh, did I finish it? Wow, I finished it like that. My funky fresh beats have beat everyone. Sunny funny. Okay, you're random clapping. Okay, there we go. What happens now? Okay, I'm not gonna skip this one. I actually wanted to know. Well, look, it's Polygon Man. What the fuck? The end. Oh, so they're just credits? All of these people decided to make 6 levels into one game. This shit costed me $11. This 6 leveled game costed me $11. Okay. And that is the end. Save. That's okay, I don't care. And this is where we finally meet back. Okay. Well, that seems enough for this video, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you want to see something like this, like there is the sequel on PlayStation 2 on PS4. I can buy that. It's like fucking cheaper than this. It has way more levels, I think. I can do that. Just make sure to comment and say you want it, you know. BCJ Gaming out. Yeah.